Good morning, students. In the previous class, we have discussed set of numbers and fractions. And what is meant by fraction? A fraction is a part of a whole. And we learn types of fractions. What the types of the fractions are they? Decimal fraction, proper fraction, improper fraction, mixed fraction, and equivalent fraction, like fraction, unlike fraction, and unit fraction, and complex fraction. Now in this session we are going to learn about comparison of fractions by the cross multiplication. Comparison of fractions by cross multiplication. Comparison of fractions by cross multiplication. If A by B and C by D are the fractions, and if A by B and C by D are the fractions, and the four and both fractions are to be the fractions are to be compared. So A by B, C by D, apply cross multiplication and first rule. If A into D less than B into C, then A by B less than C by D. Observe, there is a cross multiplication between A by B and C by D. Apply the cross multiplication. If A into D, the product of A and D less than the product of B and C, BC, then A by B less than C by D. And second one, if again A into D, AD greater than BC, the product of BC, then A by B greater than C by D. Of the second one, A into D, the product of AD is greater than the product of BC, we can say that A by B, the respective fractions A by B greater than C by D. And third one, if AB equal to BC, if AD equal to BC, then A by B equal to C by D. So this is the comparison of the two fractions by the cross multiplication. Okay, what are the fractions are there here? A by B and C by D. So that there are two fractions. So how can you compare which is greater and which is smaller? So apply the cross multiplication between the two fractions A by B and C by D. So A into D, the product of AD is less than the product of BC. We can say that A by B less than C by D. And the product of AD is greater than the product of BC. Then we can say that A by B greater than C by D. If the product of AD equal to the product of BC, then we can say that A by B equal to C by D. This is the way of verify the comparison of by cross multiplication. Now let us do some problems on comparison. For example, compare 3/5 and 4/7. Compare 3/5 and 4/7. So implies apply the cross multiplication between the two fractions 3/5, 4/7. Apply cross multiplication. 3 7s are 21. 5 4s are 20. So what symbol we have to write here? 21 then 20. So what we have to? 21 greater than 20. Here 21 greater than 20. That's why we have to write the corresponding fractions 3/5 greater than 4/7. 3 7s are 21. So in the middle we have to write the symbol, whether it is greater than symbol or less than symbol or equal to symbol. So what is the sufficient symbol? Greater. 21 is greater than 20. So the corresponding fractions we have to write 3/5 and symbol greater than and 4. So 3/5 is greater than 4/5. So this is the way of the comparison of the two fractions. Now another example. Compare 2/3 and 3/4. Compare 2/3 and 3/4. So apply cross multiplication between 2/3 and 3/4. 2 4s are 8. Good. Give the space. 3 3s are 9. So what symbol we have to write between 8 and 9? Comparable symbols. Now 8 less than 9. Yeah, we got 8 less than 9. Then we have to write the corresponding fractions 2/3 less than 3/4. So this is the way of compare the two fractions. And we can another one. Compare 1/2 and 2 by 4. Yes. 1 by 2, 2 by 4. Apply cross multiplication. 1 4 is 4, 2 2 is 4. So what symbol we have to write between 4 and 4? So we have to write equal symbol. So that's why 1 by 2, write the corresponding fractions. 1 by 2 equal to 2 by 4. So it is also comparison of the two fractions. Now, there is another way to compare the fractions, comparison of the fractions by taking LCM, comparison of the fractions, comparison of fractions. By taking LCM. What is the another method? So we lay comparison of two fractions by the cross multiplication of the fractions and the comparison of fractions by taking LCM of the denominators. For example, 3 by 4, compare 3 by 4 and 4 by 5. Compare 3 by 4 and 4 by 5. Now, taking the LCM of the denominators of the fraction, LCM of, there are two fractions, LCM of the denominators of fractions 4 and 5. So 4 and 5, you can like this directly, 4 into 5, that means 20. So there is another way. 4 table, 1 time, again 1. 5 table, here 1, and 5 table cancel in 5, 1. So LCM equal to 4 into 5 into 1 into 1. How can you get? What we get? 20. So directly we can, so 4 and 5 are two distinct numbers. There are no common factors of 4 and 5. So we can directly multiply to get the LCM, 4 into 5, 20. So this is another way. 4 table, 1 time. 4 is not cancelled in 5, 5. 5 table in 1. So 4 into 5 into 1 into 1. This is 20. So what we get? 20. So now equal the denominator of the fractions to the LCM. Now 3 by 4, if 4 becomes 20, the 4 should be multiplied by 5 as well as denominator also. 3 5s are 15, 4 5s are 28, and take the next fraction. If 5 equal to 20, that means if 5 equals to 20, so the 5 should be multiplied by 4. Maybe 4 5 is 20. So the denominator should be equal to the LCM. So 5 4 as well as we have to multiply numerator also. 4 4s are 16. 5 4s are 20. What we have? Just observe the fractions 15 by 20, 16 by 20. So what type of fractions are there? We got like fractions. We got like fractions. What is meant by like fractions? Which denominators are equal to the fractions are called like fractions. Which fractions has equal denominators are called like fractions. We got like fractions. And now compare the numerators. Compare the numerators. We got two like fractions 15 by 20 and 16 by 20. So compare the numerators. 15 by 20 less than 16 by 20. 16 by 20. So compare the numerators. 16. So 15 is less than 16. That's why 15 by 20 less than 16 by 20. Now we have to write the corresponding fractions. 15 by 20 means 3 by 4 less than 4 by 5 means 16 by 20. Its corresponding fraction is 4 by 5. So this is the way of comparison of the fraction by taking LCM. Let us see once again. Comparison of fractions by taking LCM. So comparison of 3 by 4 and 4 by 5. LCM of the denominators of fractions. LCM of denominators of fractions 3 by 4 and 4. What is the 4 into 5? 20. We got 20 LCM. Now make the denominators to equal the LCM. If 4 becomes 20, so the 4 should be multiplied by 5 and as well as numerator also. 3 into 5, 15. 4 into 5, 20. Again, next fraction 4 by 5. So the 5 should be equal to the LCM 20. The 5 should be multiplied by 4 as well as numerator. So 4 4s are 16 and 5 4s are 20. Now compare the numerators of the fractions, numerators of fractions 15 by 20 comma 16 by 20. So compare 15 less than 20. 15 by 20 less than 16 by 20 equal to 3 by 4 less than 4 by 5. Simply by the comparison method, 3 5s are 15, 4 4s are 16. So we have to write 3 by 4, 5 by 5. So what symbol we have to write? 15, 16. So 15 less than 16. The corresponding fraction 3 by 4 less than 5 by 4. So this is simple method than comparison method. So comparison method is the simple method. By this method, comparison of fraction by taking LCM is the long process. You can do the comparison of the fraction by cross multiplication. This is cross multiplication method. Simple method, you can do that. 3 5s are 15. 4 fours are 16. What symbol we have to write? LCM. Less than symbol. The corresponding fraction 3 by 4 less than 4 by 5. Next problem, another problem. Compare 3 by 7 and 5 by 4. 3 by 7 and 5 by 4. Now take the denominator of the LCM of denominators. LCM of denominators seven into four equal 28. So we know that 7, there are no common factors of 7 and 4. We can directly multiply 7, 4. There are two distinct numbers. They don't have the common factors. So that's why we have to directly multiply. So we can same 7, 4. 7 table 1 time 4. Again 4 table 1 and 1. 7 into 4, 28. 28 into 1, 28. 28 into 1, 28. We got the same answer. So now the denominators of the fractions, should be equal to the LCM. 3 by 7. If 7 equals to 28, then 7 should be multiplied by 4 as well as numerator also. 3 fours are 12, 7 fours are 28. And next fraction. 5 by 4. If 5 equals to 20. If 4 equals 28, the 4 is multiplied by 7. 5 sevens are 35. 4 sevens are 28. Now we got like fractions. So we can compare easily like fractions by the numerators. We have to compare the numerators of the like fractions. So 12 by 28, 35 by 28, both are like fractions. Now easily we have to compare. Compare the numerators of fractions 12 by 28, 35 by 28. See once 3 by 7 and 5 by 4. LCM of denominators 7 into 4 equal to, so we have to calculate LCM of 7 and 4. 7 4 is 28. So if 7 equals to 28, so the 7 is multiplied by 4 as well as 3 also. 3 fours are 12. Again, the 4 becomes 28. The 4 is multiplied by 7. 4 sevens are 28, and the 5 is also multiplied by 7. 35 by 20. So we got like fractions. Now 12 by 8 less than 35 by 28. Why? Because 12 is less than 35. 12 is less than 10. Now write the corresponding fractions. 12 by 8 means
12 by 28 means 3 by 7.
Less than symbol.
35 by 28 means 38 by 28 means 5 by 4.
5 by 4. This is the comparison of fractions by taking LCM. Now, easy method, comparison method in box. Simply 3 by 7 and 5 by 4. Now cross multiplication 12, 35. So which symbol we have to take? Less than symbol. 12 less than 35. Now write the corresponding fractions. 3 by 7 less than 5. This is the easiest method, the comparison of the fractions by cross multiplication. This is the cross multiplication. Same, 3 by 7 less than 5 by 4. Here also 3 by 7 less than 5 by 4. Now we have to calculate ascending order and descending order of the fractions. For example, there are some numbers. For example, 3, 8, 5, 11, 14, 25. One. 12, 35, again 9. These are the sum numbers. So arrange in ascending order. What is the ascending order? Ascending order means, so we have to write the numbers from small to big. So what is the smallest number among the numbers? 1. Next, 3. Next number, 5. Next number, 8. Next number, 9. Again, that number, 12, 14 and 35. This is the ascending order of the numbers. So what symbol we have to use here? 1 less than symbol. 1 less than 3 less than 5. 1 less than 3. 3 less than 5. 5 less than 8. 8 less than 9. 9 less than 12. 12 less than 14. 14 less than 35. This is the ascending order of the numbers. So as well as we have to write the ascending order and descending order. This is the ascending order of the numbers. Now we have to write. This is the ascending order. Now we have to write the four, six, one, 10, 5, 11, 20. So if you want to write descending order, descending order means, so we have to write the numbers from bigger number to
small, big to small. What is the bigger number here? 20. Next one, 11. Next one, 10. Next, 6, 5, 4, 1. 20, 11, 10, 6, 5, 4, 1. So what symbol we have to write? Greater than symbol. 20 greater than 11, 11 greater than 10, 10 greater than 6, 6 greater than 5, 5 greater than 4, 4 greater than 1. So we have to apply here ascending order and descending order to the numbers. Now we have to apply to the ascending order and descending order to the fractions. How can you apply ascending order and descending order to the fractions? Arrange 3 by 5, 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 2 by 4 and 3 by 3 by 2. So these are the 5 fractions. These are the 5 fractions. So we have to take ascending order to the series. So arrange in ascending order. Write capital it. Ascending order. So, if you want to write ascending order, first of all the fractions are converted into like fractions. All the fractions should be converted into like fractions. So, what is the definition of the like fractions? Which fractions has equal denominators are like fractions? So, in like fractions, you can compare easily less than or greater than. So we have to compare the numerators of the like fractions easily. Now for that, first of all we have to calculate LCM of the denominators of the fractions. LCM of 5, 2, 3, 4, 2. Now five, three, four, two. Two, three, four. Take two table first of all. If is two doesn't cancel in five. Five. Two table into one. Again three. The two doesn't cancel in three. Two table in four two times. Two table into one time. Again. Two table, 5, 1, 3, two table cancel into one time, again 1, again 3 table, 5, 1, 3 table cancel in 3, one time, 1 and 1, again 5 table, in 5 table in 5, 1, 1, 1, 1 and 1. Now multiply LCM of 5 comma 2 comma 3 comma 4 comma 2 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 5 into 1 1 1. So you need not to write 1 1 1. Okay. LC, first of all we have to calculate the LCM of the denominators. How many denominators are there? 5, 2, 3, 4, 2. So 2 table, 2 does not cancel in 5, 5, 2 table in 2, 1 time, in 3, in 4, 2 times, into 1 time. Again 2 table, 5, 1, 3, 1 and 1. 3 table in 3, 3 table cancel in 3, 1 time. Again 5 table cancel in 5, 1 time. So these are the multiplication of 2 into 2, 3 into 3. 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12, 12 5s are 16. 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12, 12 5s are 60. So what is the LCM? 60. Now all the denominators should be equal to the LCM. 3 by 5, if 5 equals to 16, 5 12s, again numerator is also multiplied by 12, 3 12s are 36 by 60. And next fraction 1 by 2, if 2 becomes 60 we have to multiply it by 30, 5 12s are 60. So the numerator is also multiplied by 12. 1 into 30, 1 30 is 30 by 60. Next fraction 1 by 3, if 3 becomes, if 3 equals to 16 we have to multiply it by 20, numerator also, 1 into 20 by 60. And 2 by 4, if 4 becomes 16, 4 is should be multiplied by 15 as well as numerator, 2 15s are 30. And 4 15s are 60. And third 3 by 2, if 2 becomes 60 we have to multiply it by 30 into 30. So 90 by 60. So these are the 2, 1 by 2, it is also 1 by 2, we have to take. So compare the numerators, 36, 30, 20, 30 and 90. So we have to ascending order like by comparing the numerators. 36 by 60 means 3 by 3 by 5, 30 by 60 means 1 by 2, what is the lowest numerator? 20, that means 1 by 3. Next one 30, there are 2 fractions, there are 2 fractions 1 by 2, out of 1 by 2 we have to take 1 by 2. And next fraction, ascending order means small to big, ascending order means small to big. What is the smallest number here? numerator 1, 1 by 3, less than, again the 30 by 60, here also 30 by 60, what is the, take one fraction 1 by 2, and less than, what is the next one, 36, 3 by 5, less than, next fraction 3 by 2, so this is the ascending order of the this series. So we got 1 by 2 and 1 by 2 two times. So we have to write only one time. So 1 by 3, no problem. 1 by 3, less than 1 by 2, less than 3 by 5, less than 3 by 2. So this is the ascending order. Ascending order. So we have to write ascending order. Take only one time, 1 by 3, less than, 1 by 2, less than, 3 by 5, less than, and 3 by 2, 3 by 2 means 90 by 60. So this is the ascending order. So what is the ascending, how can you get the ascending order of the fractions? So first of all we have to change the all the fractions into like fractions. So after getting like fractions we have to compare the numerators. So which is numerators, and 20 less than 30 less than 36 less than 90. So we have to arrange these all these corresponding fractions like this. Next example, arrange 3 by 5, 1 by 2, 2 by 3, and 1 by 5, arrange in ascending order. There are four fractions we have to arrange in ascending order. Now LCM of the denominators, denominators 5 comma 2 comma 3 comma 5. Now 5 comma 2 comma 3 comma 5. 5 table one time, so we have to write 2 and 3, so the 5 cannot cancel in 2 and 3, so again 1, again 2 table 1 1 3 1, again 3 table 3 take 3 1 1 1 and 1, so until we get last 1 1. So LCM equal to 5 into 2 into 3, so 1 into 1 into 1 into, you need not to write. 5 2s are 10, 10 3s are 30, so what is LCM? 30. Now equal the denominator to the LCM of every fraction. 3 by 5, if 5 equals to 30, we have to multiply it by 6. 5 6 are 30, as well as we have to multiply numerator also. 3 6 are 18, 3 6 are 18, 5, 6 are 30. Now, next fraction, 1 by 2. If 2 becomes 30, we have to multiply it by 15. 1 by 5 are 15. By 2 15s are 30. Next fraction, 2 by 3. If 3 becomes 30, we have to multiply 10 as well as numerator also. 2 tens are 20. 3 tens are 30. Again, last one, 1 1. If 5 becomes 30, we have to multiply it by 6 and numerator also. 1 6 are 6. 5 6 are 30. Now, we got like fractions like 18 by 30, 15 by 30, 20 by 30, 6 by 30. So all these like fractions we have to compare numerators. Compare numerators. 18 by, so what is the smallest one? 6 by 30. 6 less than 15 by 30 less than 15 is less than 18 by 30. 18 is less than 20. So we got 4. So now we have to write corresponding fraction. 6 by 30 means 1 by 5 less than 15 by 30 means 1 by 2 less than, next one, 18, 3 by 5 less than, last one, 20 by 30, that means 2 by 3, bracket, ascending order. So this is the ascending order. 1 by 5 less than, 1 by 2 less than, 3 by 5 less than, 2 by 3. So this is the ascending order of the fractions. Now arrange descending order. In descending order. Here also, all fractions should be converted into like fractions. For that, we have to find LCM of denominators. Now, 7, 3, 4, comma 2. 2 table. So we have to write 7, 3, 2 table cancelling 4, 2 times, 2 table cancelling 2, 1 time. Again, 2 table, 7, 3, 2 table cancelling 2, 1 time. And directly 7, in cancelling 7, 1, 3, 1, comma 1. Again 3 table. 1, again 1 and 1, no. Now LCM of LCM equal to 2 into 2 into 7 into 3. 2 2s are 4 sevens are 28. 28 into 3. 3 eights are 24. 3 twos are 6. 6 plus 2, 84. What is the LCM? 84. Now, equal the denominators to the LCM. 3 by 7 means if 7 equals to 84, if 7 equals to 84, what we have to mark? 7 twos are 14, 81. So 7 should be multiplied by 12 and numerator also. 3 twos are 36 by 84. 1 by 3. So 3 should be multiplied. So 3 2 times 3 28s are, we know that 3 into 28 84. Again we have to multiply by 28. 1 into 28 28 by 84. Again, 4, 2 by 4 means 2, 4 into 21, 2 into 21, 4 into 21 means 2 into 21, 42 by 84, again, 5 by 2, 2 into 42, into 42, so 210 by 84, 36 by 84, 28 by 84, 42 by 84 and 210 by 84. So we have to, so all these like fractions, so now all these like fractions we have to compare. So descending order means bigger value to smaller value. What is the bigger value? 210 by 84 greater than 42 by 84 greater than 36 by 84 greater than 28 by 84. So now we have to write the corresponding fractions. 210 by 84 means 5 by 2 greater than 42 by 82, 2 by 4 greater than 36 by 84 means 3 by 7 greater than 28 by 84, 1 by 3. So this is descending order. So arrange 3/7, 1/3, 2/4, 5/2 in descending order. So LCM of denominators 7, 3, 4, 2. So 2 tables, 2 times, 1 time. Again 2 tables, only 1 time. Again 7, 1, 3, 1, 1. So 3 tables, 1 time. So 2 2s are 4. 4 2, 4 7s are 28. 28 into 3, 84. So the LCM 84 should be equal to the denominators. So we got all these right fractions arranged in descending order. So this is the descending order. So okay, students. Next concepts followed by tomorrow.